All right, it's the Friday before another big Browns game, and that means it is time to make our picks once again.
All right, thanks to our friends at the Greater Cleveland Aquarium, each week we'll pick games against the shark that you saw.
Okay, so here's a look at the standings so far. It is a three-way tie for first place. I'm 2-2, Bill's 2-2, and Sharky is 2-2.
There's been some controversy along the way, too.
Yes, absolutely. Last week, well, the fish fell off. That's how we're all tied up now. So this week, I'm definitely going with the Browns. I couldn't go with the Steelers.
Although, and I've said this before, my eldest daughter, Katie, was born in Pittsburgh. We've never told her that, and she doesn't know to this day.
Well, she does right now.
Well, she does. But we're going with the Browns. We're going with the Browns. That's when my daughter is off to Pittsburgh, and she wears her Steeler stuff, and she becomes not my daughter for that afternoon.
You don't belong to me.
But I'm going with the Browns.
All right, let's see what the Shark is picking this week. Going with the Steelers.
I want to file a complaint because I believe the Steelers' spear was lower than the Browns' spear, and I believe the person doing that is a Steelers fan.
Well, go ahead. I'm going to pick the Steelers because they're going to lose, that'll put us in the lead.
Yes, thank you.
Right?
I believe so. I believe there was nudging of the shark right there.
Jeez, controversy. All right, week six picks. I'm going with the Browns. Bill's going with the Browns, and the Shark is going with the Steelers. And hopefully,
this is a game we can win. Win, win, win. So very excited.
They look.